For HIV-positive patients, could antiviral medication render them safe as partners?
We're going to take the uninfected person and try and develop safe and effective ways to prevent the acquisition of the virus through pre-exposure prophylaxis.
Pre-exposure prophylaxis, or PrEP, was not a completely new concept.
Malaria prophylaxis has been used for years. You basically take a medication, it's in your body, and then you get exposed to malaria and prevents you from actually getting malaria.
Not a vaccine, but a short-term preventative.
So this made sense to me, to use an HIV medication to prevent HIV infection.
At least, that's what they hoped. Would healthy people really take this medicine?
The skepticism was, could people take a pill every day? Which was hard enough to do in the treatment world. It's been harder for people to take preventative medication.
Despite the concerns, the trials forged ahead. The big PrEP study was called IPREX.
Oh, there was a lot of pressure riding on the study of IPREX. Everyone in HIV was waiting for it. This was the first time that there would be a pill where you could prevent getting HIV. When I saw the results, I was elated, I was amazed, I was so excited.
In IPREX, PrEP cut the risk of new infection by more than 70% for people who stuck to the regimen. Further studies show PrEP cuts the risk of HIV infection from having sex by 99%, and at least 74% for people who inject drugs. PrEP relies on the same type of drugs as are used for treatment. Taken as a preventative medication, it creates a defensive shield.
And the HIV comes into your body, but that medication comes and attacks it and prevents it from essentially infecting your cells.
That still left the TASP trial, Cohen's landmark study of treatment as prevention.
I got a call from the NIH saying, can you come over to the NIH? So we all drove over to the NIH. And they're in a room with a large group of people, including the leader, Dr. Diefenbach. And then after a few minutes of cajoling, there's a huge stack of papers. And he threw up this stack of papers in the air and said, this is a home run.
Treatment as prevention worked.
We reported that we stopped the transmission of HIV by more than 96%.
An HIV-positive person whose treatment brings the viral load so low as to be undetectable will not transmit the virus.
Me being undetectable means me being able to live again, actually live a normal life and not be scared